woken up late last night by a friend of his. Said he left the lion's lair with a bloody head. Oh, and he could hardly walk and disappear. Husband's asleep, my kids are in bed. I leave a note and start driving, and down Colfax Avenue. I stop at the alley. Liquor stores and the bars, they still let him into. He wasn't like this before he left, and now he comes back and his mind's a wreck. And the army, what do they do? My husband's worn out, my kids are scared, but he's my little brother, and he's out there somewhere. Colfax Avenue. Up and down Colfax Avenue. And it's so cold outside. He's just a kid.